In this video, we will learn about list. So let's go to the Power Query editor just by clicking transform data. And here you can see sales order dataset. So we can just make a copy, Control C, Control V of this table. And the name of this table will be sale 2. So for example, we have here channel that contain different channels here. Table can consist of one column or more than one columns, but list contains the values from the single column. So let's go to the for example, we want to make a list for channel column, and for this we have to click FX, like we need to add one step. So either you can do here or you can do with the advanced editor. So if you click here FX, so the previous row was sorted rows. So for the list, we have to write one bracket, and the name of the column will be channel. That's it. This is the list. Now we need to make as a list have many functions. So let's apply one function, like we want to have distinct list, distinct items from this list. So for this, we have to click again FX. The previous variable was custom one, as you know, in my previous video, that every time we have to use the value from the previous variable. So as we know that this is a list, the name of the list is custom one. So what we have to do is we just need to use list and list dot. So we need distinct. So distinct is a function for the list. And then we need to start bracket. So here you can see the first parameter that is required for the distinct function is a list. And custom one is a list. And that's it. We don't have any equation criteria. So we just need to close. And here you can see we are getting a list of distinct channels. So we can do, we can perform some more functions. For example, let's make another list. Just delete these two, and maybe we can also delete sorted column. So we have the last step was rename column. So we can do, we can make a list of unit price, or we can make the list of order quantity. So for this, we just need to click FX, and to make a list for this column, we just need to click, we just need to write brackets and the name of the column. So it is order quantity. That's it. So here you can see this is the list of order quantity, and as it is a list, so we can, if we want to find the maximum value or the minimum value or the average value. So let's see what because there are many functions available. So let's try some. For example, either I can make a new step, or either I can work within the same step, because I know this whole thing is one list. Is this expression is returning me one list. So I have to write here list dot, for example, max. And so max needs one list as a parameter. So this is a list. So we can close it here. So here you can see the maximum order quantity is 12. So if we go to rename column here and go to the order quantity, click here. So here you can see the maximum value is, the maximum order quantity is 12 and the minimum is 5. So let's go to the custom column and here we can write min, and you can see the minimum value is 5. And you, and in this way you can find a lot of list function. For example, here you can see list dot, and there are many functions that are available here, right? So let's write one blank query here, and we can make one list. For example, one, two, three, four. So here you can see this is a list, 1, 2, 3, and 4. And in the same way, we can write, for example, we can write some city's name, like city 1, city 2, city 3. And here you can see one more thing, like we can just need to delete it. And here you can make one more list, for example, for the channel. So we just need to click FX, and here it is, channel. This is one list, and we need, for example, again the distinct, list dot distinct, and see. And if we want to apply some sorting here, so again it is, again we can apply list, list dot sort, and list dot sort again need one list, and here it is a list, right? So we have added 2, 3 list in one step, and here you can see this is in a ascending order, right? So in this video you have seen how we can work with the list, and in the next video we will see what are the practical usage of list in real life. So if you like this video, please subscribe our channel. Thank you.